Hello, my fellow herbal experimenters. Today, I will be discussing my personal experience with wild lettuce. Now, I want to be talking about the capsules, the tinctures, and the smokable. Yes, you can smoke wild lettuce, but it's not going to give you a very different effect from taking a capsule or using a tincture. It will not get you high per se, it will just gives you the relaxing, sedating feelings of wild lettuce, and I can say that it's very reminiscent of kratom. It does give you an opiate-like high, if you want to call it a high. To me, it's more of just relaxation, but you know, the word high is subjective, it depends on what your definition of is, but so my personal experience, I have lumbar scoliosis. It bugs the fucking shit out of me. Every morning waking up is a battle. And I have tried many methods of pain relief, from cannabis to kratom to prescription narcotics to now wild lettuce. I can tell you guys that this will work just as good, if not better, then hydrocodone, oxycontin, oxycodone, because of the effects, you know what I'm saying? It gives you that pain relief, it gives you that subtle smoothness throughout your body, you sort of easing up that tension, you know what I'm saying? And it does that without making you feel cloudy, without giving you a headache, it has no come down. There, you don't have to redose. You take either one, two dropletfuls a day, and you are 100%. You're good, man. You're good. It helps so much with my back pain, with my feet pain, with my emotional pain. It's really good for anxiety and depression. It is also very reminiscent of kratom in that sense as well. It is like a social lubricant. It will make you feel more relaxed, and it will make talking to people just a little bit easier. You know what I'm saying? So if you are on narcotics and you are looking for an herbal alternative, I gotta say wild lettuce is one of the best. It can be used in unison with cannabis or kratom. They all sort of